This is an ad for Never Wrong Toys.
Yes! It worked!
It's so beautiful.
Time to start building. This goes here and click this together. Oh, cool! This thing's gonna look so cool. It's so cool that the laser pegs have built-in sounds and they light up.
And now for the light show.
Of the century, the helicopter versus the race car. On your mark, get set.
Noah!
Ho, where are you?
Oh, wow.
Eden, what is it?
There you are. You better have a good excuse for leaving.
Hey, did you call me? What's the big deal?
You both left me to do all the Christmas lights by myself.
Well, I think you're doing pretty great. Just pretty good.
Well, I still need both of y'all's help with the star. It's tradition.
Yeah, of course I'll help. Christmas decorations are kind of my thing. My bad. Are you gonna help?
Oh, yeah! Do one more thing. Be right back.
I wonder what he's up to.
Oh no! No, 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 no!
Noah, what's wrong?
My laser pegs! Someone broke them and took my light up pieces!
Laser pegs? How did you get those?
You would be surprised what you can get from a Christmas elf
with 100 pounds of Halloween candy.
Is that why there's an elf hat on the ground?
It's an elf hat!
And there's a note!
If it's a light-up piece you want to get, go to the place where people sit.
Oh, the roof! No, no, no! The pantry!
Noah, it's the couch.
Yeah, right, that's what I meant. Guys, wait!
Where is it? Where is it? Oh, come back, come on, come on. Oh, I got it! I got it!
Thanks a lot, guys! What's it say? Where did that come from?
That's not important. What's important is the clue.
Let me see it. Another clue awaits in the spot where food is placed to be cooked and hot. Is that grammatically correct?
The oven! This time.
Wait, are you sure Christmas Elf did this? What if it's just Noah tricking us so he doesn't have to help with the lights?
What? No, I was just following the clues.
I don't know, Red. You've been acting kind of sus.
What? No, seriously, I haven't been tricking you.
Prove it.
This is a trick or not.
Fine, here.
To find the key to your new toy, search what brings you Christmas joy.
What brings you Christmas joy?
Presents! It's not here, it's not here. It's not over here.
Well, I find Christmas joy decorating. here. Maybe in the tree.
What brings you Christmas joy?
Lights, presents, family, food.
That's it! Yes! We did it! We got the laser pegs!
And the answer was a picture frame!
No, the answer was family.
Oh yeah, that makes more sense.
Noah, I'm sorry we thought you were tricking us. That was unfair.
It's okay, I forgive you. But now do you want to play my laser pegs?
Yeah!
Let's go!
Woo! I'm so excited! I want to drive the wood.
On your mark, get set. Laser pegs are the first of their kind. There's no other construction toys like them.
You can illuminate your build with Laser Pegs LED light bricks.
Laser pegs are super cool construction toys.
Because they illuminate your surroundings with fun color combos. Check out the Laser Pegs YouTube channel to learn more about their awesome light up construction toys.
Link in the description.
We'll see you in the next one.
Stay super. Come on, let's go play.
So excited. Hey, Super Kids, today we're going to be showing you how to make your own pig one.
Wait, I thought it was an owl.
No, it's a penguin.
But it looks like an owl.
But it's definitely a penguin. What was that?
I don't know. Anyways, let's get back to our owl challenge.
It's a penguin. Now, the first thing you're gonna do for your penguin challenge is find felt.
And basically, you need one that's nice and soft and a great one.
Huh?
And the most important part is the eyes.
Noah, we should have known it was you.
I made a bunch of these trick eggs for the Easter egg hunt in the neighborhood. We gotta go.
I don't really feel like an Easter egg hunt today.
And don't you think we're a little old for that, Noah?
Oh, look, I've been practicing my Easter egg hunting skills. Please go with me.
I agree with Eden on that one. We're too old for that kind of stuff. We're teenagers.
This stuff is all in my hair. I'm gonna go clean up.
Good idea.
I got it.
We really need to figure out this pink up thing. It's really like we got this owl thing because it's so.
Time to hide these bad boys. Wait, what? Oh yeah, this is gonna take forever. Done, poster time. Oh yeah, I need tape. We're teenagers, we're too old for egg hunts. Well, this is fun for anyone, no matter how old you are.
You did what?
Wow, that was in sync.
You hid our power rings
in Easter eggs?
Well, you said Easter egg hunts are for little kids, so I made one for the big kids. Are you gonna come play with me?
Ooh, Noah, you're testing me.
Fine, we'll play. It's not like we have a choice anyways.
Ooh, awesome, let's go! All right, when I say go, we start, and whoever gets the most eggs wins. And remember, some of them are trick eggs, just like earlier.
We know how an egg hunt works, Noah.
We just wanna get our rings back, okay?
Okay, fine. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
Noah, what's that?
Is that a shadow monster?
Well, I didn't think a shadow monster would show up.
If this shadow monster gets our power rings before we do, we're in big trouble.
candy.
This has gotta be it. This has gotta be my power ring.
You fell for one of the trick eggs.
Ooh.
That's what I thought. Ah, just candy.
Ooh.
Found my power ring. Yes.
Oh no! Hey, give that back! Hope and Eden, thank you!
Let's get out of here.
All right.
Noah, do you realize how foolish that was? You almost let the shadow monster steal our rings.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I just wanted to have a fun egg hunt with you guys.
We should have done the egg hunt with you from the beginning. Even though we're big kids, it still would have been fun.
Yeah, I'm sorry we didn't listen.
Thanks. I guess I'll go find the rest of the Easter eggs. There's a lot we didn't find.
Are you kidding me? We are not done. I'm gonna win the rest of this egg hunt.
Oh, no, you're not. You're gonna eat my dust.
Wait, guys, wait for me!
You wanna do something?
No. I didn't get any of the presents at work today wrapped, so they sent me home to finish them. Guess my training didn't work.
He tried to tell you it wasn't going to work.
Gonna train right, gonna need a trainer. Them's the rules of the North Pole.
But where am I gonna get a trainer?
We have exactly 12 hours and 3 minutes to get you in tip-top Elf on the Shelf shape.
Why do I have to be here?
Because I said so! Okay, first things first is you can have no contact with the outside world. Phones now!
You will have 4 separate challenges. Get through them and you will receive your Elf certification. Challenge 1, toy building. You will each be given a toy to assemble in under 30 seconds. Little Tommy wants his toys. You gonna deny him his toys?
Looking good, ho! You trying to ruin little Tommy's Christmas? Pitiful, Private!
Challenge 2. Everyone likes a taste of Christmas before the big show. There ain't a bigger sweet tooth on this great earth than a little kid on Christmas morning.
You're doing so bad, I could throw that in the trash can right now. You're never gonna make it through the boot camp, Private!
Challenge 3. Gift wrapping. When a child wakes up on Christmas morning, they should be greeted with a presentation ordained by the heavens. I want those corners crisp, those bows bowed, and the paper shiny.
Huh, great job as expected.
This is so difficult.
Really? This is so easy.
Maybe for you.
I told you! Don't call this number again!
Hey, Noah, what was that call about?
Nothing! I took care of it. For the final challenge, you have to defend Tommy's presence for your life!
I will attack and you will defend! Ready? Go! Come on, protect the presence!
here.
Yeah, Eden, you did okay, I guess. But I think I did a better job as an elf.
Thanks, guys. I couldn't have done it without your help.
So are you gonna go to work now and deliver all those presents?
Yup. I'll make you proud.
Eden, before you go, for how many hours you put into boot camp, you get your very own certification.
That's awesome. Oh, hey, what was that phone call about?
Well, about that. Your work called, and because of the hours you put into boot camp, you're fired.
Oh. Okay.
What am I gonna do with all these presents?
We could drop them off at Toys for Tots. They always need new donations.
That's a great idea, Private! Now you're thinking like a true soldier!
Does that mean I get an elf certificate too?
I'm not actually certified to give certifications, but you can have this instead. Here. Isn't it beautiful? Great job today.
Click right here to see more of our awesome videos.
Merry Christmas!